Did you know an American Psycho? One of Christian Bale's most memorable and iconic roles to date was a murderous psychopath, Patrick Bateman in American Psycho. His disturbing and somewhat over-the-top reactions to situations and portrayal of a psychopath wasn't inspired by a serial killer or someone of the sorts, but rather a fellow Hollywood actor. Bale has since revealed that he actually took inspiration from watching Tom Cruise during an interview with David Letterman, stating that he had this very intense friendliness with nothing behind the eyes. There's no denying that Bale wasn't wrong with the unnaturalness in Tom Cruise's actions, but